I'm real excited coming from college and now beginning my professional career in my hometown. It's really special. Huntsville's always been a great place for me, and I'm excited to start to get going. It was great to come here in the spring of last season and get a few games in. So I'm excited to start a full season.
Yeah, I mean, we're excited to re-sign Hunter for this year. He finished here with us last year. Thought he made a really good impression, and we're excited to have a local guy here come in and come to training camp and battle for a spot. I think it'd be great for the organization, great for Huntsville to have a local guy here wearing a half jersey.